Okay, quest for semi-glory continues tonight. More Spelunky. Since I managed my magical sub-5 run the other night, we're gonna move on to just pure solo eggplant runs. And I'm gonna hope I get the really fucking lucky shop alter combo in 4-2 so I don't have to worry about anything else, but the likelihood of that actually happening is exceedingly low. But we're gonna try anyways. Can't believe that one time I fucked it up. It was perfect. It was fucking perfect, and I screwed up just totally royal right at the end. Oh well. Oh well. Hey there, game over. How you doing? Good to see ya. Alright, no warm-ups, let's just get right into it. So now I've actually got to be kind of conscious about how much gold I get in the beginning. I gotta not immediately rob every shop I see. Actually gotta follow a pretty strict process to even have any sort of chance at this. Nice. Okay, good. Okay, that was good. That was good. Oh, geez, that's a little dangerous. That's fine. Going home for Christmas tomorrow. Well, that's good. That's good. See the family, relax a little bit, have a nice vacation. Yeah. Ooh, geez, there's a lot going on here. There we go. Ooh, I can get some more stuff up there, too. This is a very convoluted 1-1. But, ooh, nice. What's in the crate? Ropes. Alright, that's actually fine. Rope is fine right now. Did I? Yeah, I triggered that one already. More ropes, alright. Would have preferred bombs, but that's okay. Oh, can I get you to... Yes. Alright, fantastic. Now this bat can go fuck off. Alright, so there we go. I'm gonna kill this guy just as a matter of course. Alright. Alright, that was a pretty good 1-1. 10,000 plus 1 health plus a bunch of ropes. Not bad. Not bad. But okay, let's see what the shop has in store. If there's an altar, if I can get the eggplant right away, that'd be okay, actually. Yeah, there's an altar. Nice. Okay. Got half the shit I need. I'll just hope that there's a box that I can buy. Is, however, going to cost at least one bomb to get over there. I would prefer, I'd really prefer to get her as well, but... Well, that's alright. We'll make do. Alright, so we're gonna open this up in anticipation of the shop actually having something useful. Clear the path. Okay, so I'll need probably at least one rope to get back up here too, which is fine since I've got tons of ropes. Nice, good shot. At least two ropes, it seems now. Go! Ooh, that was bad. Went a little too far. I suppose I could... Ooh, I could sacrifice her too, actually. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe I will do that. Is there a shop down? Or maybe there's not even a shop here. Oh, wait, there it is. Ah, damn. There's a jetpack. Really tempting to steal, but... Actually, it's 20,000. Maybe I can get enough. Just before I need to head to that shop. Alright, well, let's go sacrifice her, at least get a free item out of this deal. Sorry about this, honey. Am I gonna have enough? Oh yeah, just barely enough. Good, I can buy that jetpack legit. Actually, I'm gonna do that right away so I don't need to waste ropes to get up there. Nice. Alright, that's pretty good. Even if there's no box in that shop, getting a jetpack is pretty damn good. Although this will kind of put a damper on my black market run for this, too. Oh well. We'll find a way to make it work. If I have to rob the black market, I'll do it. Spring shoes. Damn it. Well, that's kind of useless with the jetpack. That's fine. How am I going to do this without... Alright, let's try this. I'm hoping this turns out okay. I hope that... Okay, that didn't hit the altar. Wow, that was actually perfect. Oh, jeez. And I almost died right there. Nice. Okay, let's just drop this off real quick and get out of here. Nice. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, not a bad one, too. Not a bad one, too. Alright, so the most important thing I have now is vertical movement. Oh great, a parachute. Perfect. Oh well, maybe it'll save my life this time. Okay. Looks like I got a fair amount of gold as well, which is good. Maybe I'll find the key in this level too. Nothing over here. Gems and stuff, that's good. If I can get 50k before the black market, that would be real good. Which I might actually end up doing. Okay, good. Good. Good, good. Whoa, spider, watch out. I don't have a lot of bombs, so I wanna... Shit. I'd really like to go up there and get that guy. Can I break through with just one bomb? Yeah, if I go up. And there's a lot of gold over there too, so we're gonna go for it. Up and around. Although if there's another altar in here, I could get the Kapala. Ooh, all right, careful with this. Right here should do. Boom. Thank you. Okay, good. Little insurance, just in case. Is there even a shop in this level? Probably not, huh? Nope. All right, that's fine. Okay. That was an okay level, I guess. Ow. Well, there goes whatever benefit I would have had from... Oh, jeez. Wow. Okay. Good thing I got that guy, then. Let's get out of here. Okay. Lots of money, though. That's good. So the key must be in this last level, then. Which is okay. Ah, balls. And the shop is a fucking brothel. Alright. That's a waste. Alright, so no eggplant in the mines here. That's fine. Ooh, ah, damn. Alright, well, I don't have the spike shoes, do I? Alright, I'm gonna risk this. Ah, fuck. The worst thing to have with the jetpack. 1, 2, okay. 1, 2, okay. Alright, you wanna jump over here, please? Thank you. Oh, what? Come on! That's some bullshit right there. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Didn't want to waste my last bomb, but I probably should have just used it. Oh well. I would have needed at least one bomb to find the black market entrance. And it seems really a lot less likely for me to find shops in the jungle than it is in the mines. Ooh, can I get up there without? I can't. Fuck. Alright, so do I pop a rope and go around? Yeah, let's do that. Oh crap, I can't get in there. Well, son of a... Shit. Well, Is it... I guess it's gonna be worth 2 bombs. Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to pop another rope to get up there anyways. Great. Great. Glad I'm wasting so much shit right away in 1-1. Okay, it's bombs. That's... Okay, that's fine. Net gain of 1, at least. And some gold. Yeah, okay. That was a marginally more shitty 1-1 than I wanted it to be. At least I got 10k out of it, so we're good there. Okay, watch out for that thing. Whoa, jeez, alright. Okay. Nice. All right. What do we got down there? Okay. Nope. No package. All right. Come on now. Need to get that up there. Ooh, careful. Yeah, no one needs bombs. All right. Maybe I'll just grab that sack of bombs and move on. This will get the bombs while they're cheap. Since every two levels, the prices go up. Seems like kind of a shady way to do business, just saying, but... well, whatever. Okay, nothing else over here. That's fine. Alright, a very sparse... oops, sorry about that, honey. Very sparse one, too, as well. At least I got some more bombs out of it. More bombs and another health. Ding, 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 ding. Alright, what are we dealing with over here? Nothing? I think there's another... is there another section over to the right? Okay, here we go. Now we're talking. Alright, let's do this. We'll do that. Well, it's one way to do it. Didn't really want to take that hit, but whatever. That's fine. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Whoa. Oh, yeah! Double kill! Alright, be careful with that one. I haven't seen the key yet, have I, though? That's alright. Hopefully it's not over to the... oh, well, he's going down there, that's fine. Hopefully it's not over to the left. So I'm not going to be able to get over there. Or up and to the left, I should say. Yeah, ooh, watch out for that sniper there. It's not up there, is it? I don't think so. Come on. Please don't be up there. It isn't. Oh, there's an idol up there, though. That could have been worth it. $5,000. Oh, well. All right, what's in the crate? Ropes. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Ooh, don't hit the dog. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. All right, dog. Come on. Let's move. Using your body as a projectile the entire way. Don't mind me. Oops. There we go. Okay, not a bad 1-3, so the key must be in 1-4 then. Which is also okay. Alright, yeah, there's the chest. Come on, really? Oh, great. Fantastic. Let me guess, the key's over there. That would be something, wouldn't it? Just to be safe and to prevent me from wasting even more time. It's not. But at least there's a chest for my trouble. Oopsie. Okay, we got that. Alright, there's an idol here. Ah, crap. Probably shouldn't have done that. I don't really want to waste another bomb on this guy since I've already got the paste. Alright, what's down in that shop? Cape and... maybe I'll get the glasses just to be safe. Protect from the inevitable dark levels. Ooh, excuse me, brah. There we go. Nicely done. Or, alternative... oh, there's the key right there. Shit. Actually, no, this is perfect. I think I can just barely get it. Okay. Yeah. And it gets me over there. That's awesome. That's some good work right there. Using the old noggin. And there's the dog, too. Fantastic. Wow. Lots of things with one bomb. I like it. Maybe we'll grab the... grabbing that idol is pretty dangerous. Maybe I'll come back for it and try to rush. Am I gonna... yeah, let's trigger that thing right away, too. Oh, come on, that didn't trigger. Fuck. Alright, it's fine. This is gonna be dangerous. Am I gonna get hit by this return arrow, you think? Come on. Nope. Alright, good. Good deal. Alright, got a little bit less than a minute to take care of everything. So get the Ujjat Eye, try, buy the glasses, I guess, and go back up for the idol. What am I doing here? Alright, let's get the glasses right now. Kinda tempted to get the cape as well, but... alright, well, I'm gonna have to either rope up twice or do something else here. We'll get the dog out of here too. much else over here. Should I risk it? I should probably risk it. All right, let's go for it. Let's do it. Take a really, really big risk for this. All right, let's go. Move. You have got to go. You've got to go now. Oh, wow. Oh, that didn't even hit the shop. That's awesome. Okay. An extra 5k for my trouble. That puts me above 50k. Nice. Real nice. That's some real good work. Real good work that time. I'm not even being sarcastic. Oh, jeez, that guy. Okay, he's turned around now. I will take that boomerang, though. Thank you. Ooh, all right. Fuck you, frog. Do. All right, so there over there. Cool, careful. Ooh, all right. Can we, yeah, that's good enough, I guess. Grab her on the way. Ooh, maybe I'm not getting that boomerang back. Oops. Okay, everything's fine. Keep a lookout for the black market. I don't think it's in this level. Probably would have dinged at me at least once by now. Ooh. Yeah, I think a rope is worth that. Ah, shit, I didn't throw it quite high enough. Ah, well. Or did I? Nope, guess not. Alright, that's fine. Okay, no probs. Alright, you're gonna... Yeah, fuck you, monkey. Not risking that one. No! Oh, shit! Oh! Ah, jeez. Ah, fuck them spikes. You're just lucky joining at the right time there, Crab Milk Mickey. You are just very lucky. Oop, careful. Alright, that's fine. That run wasn't going the greatest, but would have preferred not to have died there. Damn, after I was so careful on 1-4. And I just ruin it right away. Ah! Eat that shit, spider. And taste the spikes. Ooh, this is a very, very stingy 1-1. Ooh, do I go... Maybe I'll go back for that. Oh, this is probably a bad idea. Woo! Alright. Ah, damn, really? Shit. Ah, all right. I might burn the bomb. Oh, might burn another bomb to try to get that crate. Ah, fuck you, bat. All right, that's fine. Do 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 do. Oh, there's another one over there. All right, let's get this one first. Go deposit her. All right, good. Ropes, damn it. Alright, that's fine. Alright, so now do I... Oh, jeez, this would be one hell of a throw. Crap. Alright, let's try it. Ah, damn, that was close. Alright, let's hope for some bombs in there. Please? Yes, alright. Good call. Good call. Alright, so I'm only down... Only down one. Yeah, there has been a relatively many quotes on Spelunky, isn't there? It's also been pretty long running. This is week 5 or 6, I think. Didn't expect it to go that long. Ah, fuck you, spider. Didn't expect it to go that long, but that's fine. I've been having a lot of fun with it. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, that guy can go away. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, there's the key. That's fine, I guess. Bonk. All right. And then the chest is right there. Perfect. I'm noticing a theme with the quotes you decide to take there, game over. Ah, more bombs. Fantastic. Can I bounce him around? Oh, damn it! Shit. Sorry about that, dog. You will be missed. What do we got down here? Not a whole lot. Maybe I'll just get the compass? Do I even bother buying the compass? It's not really worth it because I'm not in a rush. Nah, fuck it. I'll save my money. Normally I would rob the hell out of that shop, but eggplant runs not so much. Don't take that out of context, huh? I don't know. I think turnabout would be fair play. Really think it would be fair play. Okay. Oh, alright. A little gold. Well, at least I could get the paste out of this. I'm not getting that back, am I? Ah, shit! Well, I've got lots of ropes. Let's just do it that way. Okay, good. Can you waddle your way over here, please? Just one more little teeny hop? No? That's fine. I'll just whip you into shape then. Ooh, careful. Ooh, wow. All right. Danger is over. Actually, these guys are worth quite a bit of money. Maybe I should just blow them all to hell. There we go. And maybe if I'm lucky, the shop will have bombs. Do 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 do. Oh, there's a crate up there. Nice. Bombs, 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 bombs. Ropes! Alright, that's fine. I need more ropes anyways. Whoa, aw, fuck you, spider. Oh, how is he not dying from that? Alright, fine. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's real good. That's real good. Oh, nice. Free emerald. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, a knife. Woohoo. Well. Double kill. Is there really nothing else over here? Nope. Shit. Alright, well, whatever. There's 1-3 for you. 29,000? Ugh. That's not really the best. Even after blowing up all those spiders, didn't give me enough. What? Come on! Are you serious? That little fucking arrow hits him? Oh, whatever, dick. Can you, No? There you go. Just do a little short hop over here, please. Oh. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine. Probably would have been an unwinnable situation from that point forward. Stupid ass shopkeeper. I didn't even throw that at him. Whatever. Fucking sensitive ass. Whatever. Stupid. Alright, whatever. It's fine. Nah. Ropes. Ooh. Can I just barely get that one, I think? Yeah, that should do it. Yeah? Oh, come on, really? Fuck, this better be worth it. Come on, bombs. Ropes, fuck! Alright, fine. Very proud of your quote collection, huh? Well, you're curating the best of them, so, you know. Glasses, huh? Well, that would have been nice. A side of ropes. Really would have. Teleporter would have been okay, too. Nah. All right, not bad money wise. Kind of got boned on the equipment. All right, that one's fine. Oh, okay. All right, we got an altar. Half of what I need. Oh wait, the shop was just down below, wasn't it? All right, we got a box in there. We do not. Fuck. All right, where is she though? She nearby that I can. Oh, careful. All right. Well, actually, one bomb here would be. I can't do one bomb here. A bomb and a rope, I guess. Beautiful. Oh no, two bombs. Shit. Well, I can buy more bombs from that dude there, so. That's fine, I guess. I can get a free item out of this either. There's nothing else over there. Okay, that's fine. A little rope action, no probs. All right, what are you gonna get me? Glasses, hey, good call. Good call. There's your glasses right there. That's fine. Just a little bit of protection from the jerk-ass dark levels. Alright, let's get some bombs. Still don't have the eye yet either, so... Probably be next level. Alright, well, that was a little bit better one, too. Lots of good gold right away. I like it. Ooh, are we gonna be clever about this? Yeah, let's be clever about this. Come on over here. Go! Alright, we got one more shot at it. Alright, jump one. Jump two. If you could jump one more time. There we go. Oh, it's so good. All that for 500G. I like it. Ah, I should use that guy. Oh well, I can do it. Here. Oh, what? How the... Did he, like, just turn around? What a shit. Ah, well. Do, do. Do. Hit. Oh. There we go. Do do do. Howdy, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, more ropes. Yes. Oh, nice. Jetpack, huh? There wasn't an altar in this level, right? I didn't miss that. Okay, well, balls. Alright, this is really... Okay, I'm gonna do it. Leaves me with two bombs, but that's fine. He's gonna get hit by that. And I'll probably go buy that jetpack, just because... Give me some help here. Alright, so here's the chest. Please survive. Oh no, he's gonna... Okay, good. Woo! About to say, fuck. Alright, I gotta kinda book it here, though. Oh, god, fucking spider, come on. Be a hoe. Come on, I wanna be clever about this. Let's go. Come on, I don't have time to dick around. Let's go, spider. Thank you. Yikes. Alright, go buy that jetpack real quick. 22,000, what a shit. That's fine. Okay, good to go. Oh, careful. Can that guy die, please? Thank you. Yeah, eat that. Ah! Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. Alright, well, we got a brothel. Can I... Ah, shit. Well, I might be able to pull this off. Let's make sure there's not an altar down below first. I can grab that idol and hopefully direct it not to hit that brothel. Kind of pick up everything else before I go. Ah, shit. Alright, well, I kind of want the paste. That leaves me with one bomb. Oh, nice. That was a valuable spider. Okay. Let's go try this. My guess is to lure it right, so it's got enough chance to slow down and drop. Alright, let's do it. Ah, perfect. See you in hell, spider. Ah, that's beautiful. That is beautiful. Alright, we'll just drop it here. Easy 5k. Alright, really glad I bought the jetpack. Almost got my money back from it. Okay, mine's cleared. Ah, fuck. Good thing I've got the glasses. I guess it doesn't really matter too much, since I can take my time to do this. Oh, okay, we've got an altar. Very good. Plus the opportunity to get those gold scarabs, which is an easy 6k. Excuse me. Alright, nothing over here. Oh, careful. Oh, you bastard scorpion. Get out of here. Alright, so altar is top left, right? Ooh, careful. And Sad said if you can't get a dark level if you have the glasses. Nope, that is demonstrably incorrect, as you can see. But it does make it... Oh, shit. Nice. But it does make it so that I've constantly got a torch... A torch's worth of light around me. So me carrying this torch is more of... kind of a formality at this point. Ah, fuck you! Damn it! Wow, lost 3 health in this alone. That's pretty bad. Plus it means I can toss a torch around. I've only got one bomb, so it's not worth going for. Shit. This is super dangerous now. Oh really? I didn't know you could avoid dark levels like that permanently. Although, no, that's not... that can't exactly be true, because I swear I've gotten dark levels in straight-up speedruns before, right? Oh, jeez. Alright, well, black market's in here somewhere. It sounds like it's in this big grouping of shit right there. Which I hope I get bombs out of this. Yes! Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Grab as much gold as I can get out of here. Alright, it's gotta be in here, right? Let's do this. Let's try to do this the economical way. I'll come back for it. Wow, there's a lot of shit going on here. Can I get a plant to eat a plant? Nope. Damn. That's unfortunate. Alright, I kinda want her. So I can be a little bit safer. I may as well go blow up in the black market right away anyways. Alright, so where was it? Like, right here? Or is it closer to here? Or here? No. It must have been, like, right here, right? Yeah, right there. Alright, perfect. Ah, good. was afraid I'd have to use two. Alright, good. So there's that taken care of. Let's see what else we can find. Oh, man, look at that! Oh, dude, that's awesome. Maybe I'll buy a box for the road. Let's see what else we can get here. Since I'm gonna be buying shit in the black market anyways, maybe it'll be just very slightly cheaper here. Ooh, careful. There we go. Well, let's see. How much is each bomb worth at this point? I think I'm gonna do this one here. It gets me 2 rubies and some gold. Let's see if there's any other lucrative spots I can use this. I don't think so. Well, maybe up there. You get an emerald and a sapphire. Okay, we'll get one. I'll get the rest in the black market if I need to. Alright, maybe I won't use it there then. Right there would be worth it. But I'm not gonna blast my way over there. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, well... Ah, shit, there's a brothel here too. Oh, that's right, I need to get a helper if I can. Okay, there's one. How much for him? 10,000? Fair enough. Fair enough. I'll get him last. Since they have a tendency to die. And I already have the- Oh, fuck you, frog! Come on! Really? Oh, jackass. Son of a- Oh, I can't believe that. Alright, that's fine. I guess that's fine. Let's get the Ankh. That leaves me with 28k left. I would really like another box of bombs. Is there any other gear that would be useful? Got plenty of ropes. I could buy... Alright, let's go clear the way first. I'm probably going to be carrying his asshole. All the way from here to when I need him. Let's get this worked out first. Alright, that's fine. Okay, good. So 31, not bad. A little extra spending cash. Okay, so let's get another box of bombs. 15. How much for her? 10,000. Wow, that's fucking highway robbery. Although I'd only need another 36 and change. There's no easy way to do that. Alright, come with me. The only guaranteed way for him to survive. Well, not even guaranteed if I throw him somewhere. Oh, he's got a rock. That's not good. Okay, so now... Can he carry the eggplant if I get it before the Moai head? Ooh, that's a question mark. No. Hey. You come with me, alright? Is there a safe place I can throw you for now? Like, right here. Oh, no, you can climb out of that, can't you? Crap. Ooh, careful. Alright, can I blow a hole somewhere so you can't get out? That would be the next- Oh, jeez, alright. Really wish he was smart enough to throw that rock. I suppose I could blow a hole in the lake here. And just deposit him. Let's do that. Oh, please don't blow up in the bottom. Okay, perfect. Now, he can't escape. He'll be safe until I come back for him. Oh, that frog. Okay, there's a good crate down there, too. Ooh, that's a little dangerous. Okay, ah, shit, there's a... Is there a rock I can borrow? Maybe I'll just use a corpse. Hurry up. Oh, hit him! Ah, balls. Oh, this isn't good. Alright, dude, I'm gonna borrow your rock. Or use this corpse first. Yeah, beautiful shot. Oh, nice, gloves, alright. Ooh, careful. Okay, looks to be pretty clear. Alright, what else do we got? We got that. Ooh. You know what? I'm not... Okay, I can go from that side. That's fine. Is there anything else over to the right? No. Okay, I'm gonna go grab that crate, then I'll grab him and be on my way. Ropes. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I really only need him to carry the scepter for me in the temple, so hey, you, come here. But that's a tall order to keep him alive until then. Tell you what. Beautiful. Don't fucking go down there, oh my god. Alright, we're to the ice caves. Now, the trouble will be trying to find a safe spot for him. Come here, you. Since there's not really a lot to go with. They don't have the spike shoes either. This is shit. Careful. Well, maybe I can just hang on to him the entire way. Crap. I will want that dog, however. Ah, crap. He's not gonna try- Oh, I hope he doesn't- shit. Maybe I'll skip the dog then, since I'm gonna have to die anyways. Oh, I do want that idol. Shit. Sure there's no spot I can drop you that's safe here, brah? Nuts and gum. I'd hate to risk losing him, but I think I really have a choice. Alright, bro. I'm gonna drop you here. You are not gonna follow me, okay? You are just gonna hang out here? You're not gonna jump across, right? Okay, you're just gonna hang out there. Good. Good show. Good show. Grab the dog, I can grab the idol, and then I can be on my way. Alright, you stay there. No! You fucking idiot! Why would you do that? Ah, I can't believe that. He was so patient when I went and got the dog. Ah, what a dick. Well, shit. That's really awesome. There's $10,000 down the drain. Growl, great. It's a Yeti level anyways. Oh, jeez. Wow, there's a lot of shit popping off here. Balls! Alright, that's fine. Well, I'll just have to find another one, I guess. Ooh, careful. Fuck you, skeleton. Holy shit. That guy needs to die, please. Thank you. And you. And you, please. Oh, fuck's sake! Dropped as soon as I was about to use it. Son of a... Well, alright. This is kind of going tits up now. Alright, well, there's the dog, at least. I would like whatever the Yeti's gonna drop for me. If I can get the dog somewhere safe first. Oh dear, what did I just do? Okay, he's safe. Where the fuck is the door? Oh, don't tell me it's across this way. Ah, jeez. Alright, well, the dog is safe here for now. Let me go clear that shit out first. Ooh, maybe I can- Oh! Jeez, okay. That guy needs to die, please. Oh, my goodness. Oh, god damn. Alright, I don't got a lot of time to dick around, so... Let's do this. I'm gonna borrow this for a sec. Where is the Yeti, anyways? Oh, no! Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, dude. If I could get up there while the guy freezes him, that would be fucking perfect. Oh, interesting. Can you do your little roar so I can get over there, please? There you go. A little more. No! What the hell? Oh, shitbag! Well, fuck this. Come on, are you serious? Oh my god. Wow. Shit went tits up real quick. Real quick. First the helper just suicides right off a cliff. Alright, fuck this. Then that happens. Come on. Come on, seriously. Ah! Balls! Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Damn. Got really lucky with the helper in the black market, too. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Just work it out somehow. I mean, I knew the King Yeti would knock you out like that, but I thought you had to be closer to him. Son of a bitch. Well, the more you know. Alright, can I get to you with just one bomb? I'm gonna have to toss it, that's fine. Yeah, beautiful. Speedy delivery. Alright, is there an- oh, nice! Oh, this is dangerous, though. I'm gonna do it. No! That's not what I wanted to do, but it worked! Holy shit, nice! Real nice. Oh, I could have just used a rope, though. Ah. Well, whatever. Oh, nice. Two crates. Alright, there's one. And ropes. Alright, fair trade. Fair trade. Really wanted to get both of these areas, though. Alright, so that's fine. Make this into a not-so-super-stingy 1-1. Alright, 13k plus a dude. That's fine. Not a bad 1-1. You know, I almost wonder. I've got a theory I want to test next time I get a helper dude. Because I always remember them running everywhere, and he was just walking his ass everywhere. Which is weird. So next time I'm able to buy one, I'll try something. So what do we got? We got a big-ass spider. We've got... okay, got her. That's fine. Do we have an altar or a shop? Preferably both. Okay, the chest is here too. Wow, alright. Very dense one too. Okay, there's a shop, but nothing really worth buying. Can I get there without roping? Probably not. Let's just take care of this. Let's just take care of this nonsense right away. Okay, there's the key. I can just rope up there. What am I doing? I'm an idiot. I have to use two ropes for this now. Can I get her down there without her dying? Nope. Alright, you hang out here for a sec, honey. Oh, I can do this very cleverly. Yeah, there we go. There's some rope-saving tech right there. Oh, geez, look out for that. Oh, okay. Well, I'm leaving a bit of gold up there. That's fine. Alright, now you're coming with me. Can you... actually, no. You hang out over here for a sec. Change my mind. Oh, careful. Beautiful. Alright, there we go. Let's use the old brain every now and again. Alright, what's down there? A little bit of gold. Some arrows. Very good. That was a decent one, too. Despite the fact that the shop had nothing good, and there was no altar. That's fine. Alright, so what do we got? We got a vault. Got a lot of fucking sniper snakes here. Double kill, bitch. Alright. Alright, heard. Ooh, okay. Okay, what do we got? Let's go check out what's up there. Looks like there's enough gold to make it. I could have been clever. Could have been clever with that. Oh well. Oh, and she's up here too. Fantastic. Totally worth it. Alright, we're at 33k. Can I get... Oh, wow. Is that a jump I can make? Not quite. Alright, it's fine. Ooh, won't toss her over there. Jeez, alright. Oh, sorry about this, honey. Kinda wanted to see what was up here. Nothing. Ah, crap! Maybe I'll rope up there and bomb down. Yeah, it seems like the thing to do. And go deposit her first, though. Oh, I'm gonna rope up here, too. More bombs? Yes! Perfect. Running low on ropes, though, which is unusual. Never thought I'd say that. Okay, let's bomb down here. Because that should trigger the arrow, right? Yeah! And ropes! Hey! Perfect! Back at starting equipment. But only at 38k. Kind of stingy. I've got the Ujjat Eye already, so that's good. 1-4, will you have... Oh, great! It's a dark level! Fan-fucking-tastic. Well, guess what I'm doing. I'm gonna rope up there and get that fucking glowy bug. There we go. Can I get this without... Nope. And that's gonna destroy the torch. I am dead. Wow, that really went bad in a hurry, too. Good work. Fucking pickup priorities. Suppose it's my fault for dropping the torch near the idol. That's right. I heard of a philosopher named Descartes? Yes. Yes, I have. This is exactly why I didn't read that as Descartes. Descartes, rather. Preferred pronunciation. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, no, this is perfect, actually. I'm just gonna lose a bit of gold. Crate and a lady. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. Hey, glasses! There we go. That would have been helpful in the fucking dark level. Ugh! Son of a bitch. Alright, what do we got here? Not a whole lot. Pretty stingy 1-1. Although I could be wrong with all these pots. Nope, nothing there. Decent amount there. Nothing. A bit of gold, a little bit of gold, and nothing. Wow! What a waste. Well, that's an unfortunate 1-1. Okay, so we got a... Wow. Ooh, that's super dangerous. Guess the way to do this would be to bomb rope, huh? Oh, what do you do? What do you do here? Alright, we'll come back for that. I'll need to rope up to it. Ooh, careful. Alright, I heard her yell out. Where is she? Oh, I heard her again. Where is she? Damn, she must be just one below to the left there. Alright, so it's gonna take at least one rope. Oh, wow, look at that shop, though. That's real nice. That is real nice. Cheap old bomb box. She must be down below, right? Yeah. How many bombs is it gonna take to get to her? At least two. Then I want to use one up to the right. Maybe I'll sacrifice her for a quick free item. Alright, it's gonna take at least two ropes to get back up there. That's fine. I can do that. Ah, shit. Alright, well, let's hope for the best, I guess. Okay, good, perfect. Hopefully not. Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh, that was super close. Alright, maybe I'll get the gloves for free out of this. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to rope up here. Take this way. Oh, I'm gonna rope up there, too. I want whatever's up there. And rope up there. Okay. Alright, what are you gonna give me? Spike boots! Hey, alright, that's cool. I'm okay with that. Can we... Just barely... Nice, perfect. More bombs, fantastic! That was good. Alright, so now I got two... Ooh. Alright, well... Shit. Crap, I gotta think about this. I really, really want this idol. But I don't want to break the altar. The unfortunate part about this is... I think I can do it. If I do this... Shit. Oh, no, that's perfect. Perfect. Okay. Oh, that's good. That's real good. Glad I did it. Super glad. Oh, I might have just gotten really lucky there, but that's fine. That's all good. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ugh, you gotta write a paper on Descartes? I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I also very much despised writing papers when I was in college. And I am also super glad that's over. I know that doesn't help with your particular problem, but, you know, at least one of us is happy. Okay. Oh, oops. Alright, okay, so we got another altar. So that means we're dealing with at least the Kapala, which is fine. Can I be clever about this? Come on, get your bad asshole over here, please. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're gonna... try to be clever about this. Yes! Cleverness works! Alright, fantastic. Didn't want to waste my last rope. There we go. Alright, it's gonna take at least one rope to get back to that, altar, huh? Oh no, wait, it's down there, duh. Duh. Alright, so we got a bat, Skellyman, which is dead, we've got a spider, and another spider, and a snake, ow, and where is she? She's down there, fuck. Oh, and there's another idol. Sugar, alright, well, this is gonna be another clever move, I think. If I use my last rope here... I don't think there's a shop over to the left, right? If so, then I'm safe. Okay, good. But I do want the Kapala, so I'm gonna use my last rope. And I'll not kill one of those spiders. And if I am extremely lucky... Eh? Yeah, perfect. Beautiful. Okay, not lucky so much as not totally horrible. Alright, beautiful. Kapala, here I come. And just barely enough time to do it. Okay. No! Ah, shit! I forgot! Oh, I'm stupid. I'm a stupid idiot. Oh. Too clever by half. Ah, shit. Ah, damn it. Oh, that's some good foresight right there. It's real good foresight. Ah, shit, the key is over there too? Ah, that's bogus! Oh, no. F. Well, I may or may not be getting that key since I have zero ropes. All right, well, lots of altars in this run. Wait, maybe I can, oh, this would be super clever if I could pull this off. Oh, damn it. Come on. Get up that hole. Oh, wow. The fucking chest is there too. All right, I'm going to need at least two ropes. So there better be a shop and it better have ropes. Oh, what am I doing? But I got the spike shoes. That's what I'm doing. Bam. All right. Is there a shop? And does it have ropes? I'm guessing no and no. Because I'm going to need, well, now three ropes. There is no shop. Which means there is no ropes. Which means I am fucked. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to try. Fuck. All right. Well, I've got the bombs for this, so. Oops, forgot they were sticky bombs. All right, perfect. All right, so no Kapala again. Oh, I really want that. Really want that idol. The only way to get up there would be to bomb my way up there, which is certainly possible. Let's do it. I got the bombs for it. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Since there's no... Nice. Beautiful. There's no thing I have to worry about being, no shop I have to worry about it hitting. I think the altar is on the level above. Ah, fuck. Can I? I can't grab that. Alright, the other option I've got here is to hope that doesn't destroy that other piece. Perfect. That was a lot of bombs to be wasting. A lot of bombs. That's right. I want this 5,000. I think that dude is still running around downstairs, right? Okay, good. Perfect. Alright, let's do this. Let's fucking run. Oh, crap. Oh, please don't crush him on your way. Oh, dear. Ah! Okay. Wow, that was super close. Oh, shit. Oh, this... Oh, no. I can pull this around. No probs. Okay. Very lucky. Very lucky geography going on here. Alright, so now I'm putting my faith in the RNG to give me an easily discoverable black market. Fuck. Alright. Alright, that's fine. I just gotta be extra sharp on my vision here. Good thing I got the glasses, ha ha ha. Oh, these tiki traps are the worst. Oh, great. I'm dealing with a little tiki village here now, too. Fucking fantastic. Oh, ooh, sorry about that, brah. Alright, this dude can fucking chill out, please. Cut. Ah! Come on now. Turn around. And jump on your head. Bam! Alright, good. Whoa, jeez. Ah, oh, fuck. The worst frogs of them all. Alright, one more and I'm just gonna bomb his asshole. Beautiful. See you in hell, big frog. Oh, and he gave me the fucking jumpy boots, too. Nice, that was very nice of him. Perfect. Well, this frog is going to try to harsh my steez here. And he did, somehow. Fucking asshole frog. Alright, there we go. That's good enough. Oh, yeah, I should be looking for the black market. Duh. I haven't seen it very often in 2-1, but... let's just be a little more careful about it. And if it's buried in these rocks, I am boned. But it looks like everything's pretty dece. Actually, wait. I'm gonna go get those gems. Worth a single bomb. Beautiful. Uh, Alright, well, I hope it's not over there either. I'm surprised I'm out of ropes. That seems a little odd. Fuck you, frogs. Ooh, careful. Alright, we'll just drop you off. Take care of the fucking route here and be on our way. Okay. Alright, so I don't think the black market is here. Which is fine. Oh, this bastard, though. Can I hit him without... Nice. Beautiful. Fucking eat it, douchebag. Alright, just because I'm a spiteful prick. There. Eat that. Okay. It's not standing out here. Ooh, can I make this? Ooh, good jump. Alright. Okay, so there's the shop. What do we got in there? Some bombs? Bomb sounds nice. Maybe I'll get that guy out of there. Damn, there's a lot of solid here. I don't like it. Oh, am I gonna be able to get up there? Oh yeah, perfect. Wow, that was pretty well done. Totally intentional, as always. Oh, fuck you, spider. Okay, can I put you safely down here? I can. Get some bombs. Bombs, bombs, bombs. Oh, there's a lot of bullshit-ass frogs going on here. There we go. Perfect. Ooh. Ah, there's some ropes. All right. A little late, but that's okay. Damn. There's a lot going on here. I do not like it. Oh, of course there's a fucking snake there. Alright, well, not seeing the black market here either. Doesn't mean it's not here, because it could be buried, but... Alright, well, here's hoping it's in 2-3. That's the last chance it's got. And if not, well, that's a restart. Okay. Oh, got another shop there. Ow! Suppose I should pay attention to where I am. Fucking... Oh, good, he's dead. Eat shit. Alright, bomb here. Ah, fuck you, frog! Ugh, this is looking pretty ugly. More ropes, good. Alright, so we've got a box. Is there an altar? And is there the black market? Because without that, this is kind of fucking useless. Alright, let's, Oh, jeez, alright. I can't tell. I'm not seeing the black market anywhere either. Which is super unfortunate. I think this run is a bust. The other hope is that it's up here somewhere. Or I just start bombing shit randomly and hope I find it. Super unlikely. Yeah, I think I'm screwed here. Yeah, I think this run is fucked. That's unfortunate. I really just need of the 9 tiles it occupies. I really just need to see one. That could be it up there, but ugh. Let's try for it. I mean, I got nothing else really I can go for. Nope, that's not it. I think I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucked. Alright, not gonna waste any more time. There. Fuck. Well, that's alright. That's okay. Give it another go. Of course, what could have saved that is if I had had ropes at the critical point. So I could get the Ujjat Eye. But nope. Didn't have ropes at that time. Fucking figures. Usually I've got ropes, like, straight out coming out my asshole. Oh, what the hell? That's weird. Oh, I hope she doesn't die. Oh, she's fine. This anyways. So maybe I'll just have to be a bit more frugal with my ropeage. Oh, I hope she survives. Come on, no, don't land on spikes, please. Okay, good. And more ropes, alright, that's fine, that's good. Alright, I'm gonna get her out of here safely before I throw her into another arrow. There we go. Safe and sound. Oh, nice. Snake man. There you go. There's a fresh quote for you. Use that in your paper. All right, what do we got here? Skeleman, Batman, Snake Man, Scorpion Man. Man, we got a whole Mega Man cast here going on. All right, I'll bomb up from below. All right. Ooh, okay. There's a box. Is there an altar here? I don't think there's an altar here, is there? Doesn't look like it. But maybe I'll come back. Is there any bombs? There is. How much for the box? 8,000? Perfect. Got plenty. So if there is mysteriously an altar here, perhaps in the lower left, there is. Oh, there is! Oh my goodness, yes! Fucking fantastic. At least I can see the eggplant once tonight. Alright, it's gonna take... Alright, it's gonna take at least 2 ropes for this. Alright, fantastic. Yoink. Oh, 3 ropes it seems. That's fine. I got plenty of ropes now. Alright, good deal. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna be a little foresightful with this. Ah, crap. I'm gonna use another rope. That's fine. Whoa, I don't think enemies can destroy it, right? Alright, very good. Alright, so we got the key here already. Another altar. Alright. Interesting. More bombs. Oh, it's been triggered. Okay. Okay. Alright, this time I'm not gonna throw a key at it. I'm not gonna drop it off a ledge. Okay, should be safe with that. Ah, oh, the box is there, huh? Okay, that's fine. Ooh, yes, alright, perfect. Yeah, let's grab some more bombs. Some nice cheap bombs. So now, I can probably rob the black market without worrying too much about anything. It's because I'm probably not going to have enough... Not going to have 50k to buy the Ankh just outright. Ah, I really want that dog. Oh well. Okay, well, got everything we need. So far. Nah, ooh. However, the one thing I now need before I get to the Moai head is to find one more altar. Oh geez. Let's be careful with this now. What's in the shop? Ooh. If I have enough for the gloves, that would be really useful. I should have enough for the gloves. Let's drop you here. Okay, good. Drop you here. Destroy you. Destroy you. How much? 9,600. Okay, so there's another... Damn it, no. Ideally, I need an altar in the ice caves, but I'll accept a late jungle altar as well. That one's too early to do this with. She should be safe going down there. Perfect. Okay, good. I'd really like that idol as well. Okay. That's fine. It's okay for this to be now very gold stingy. I don't need it nearly as much. Okay, we're through the mines. Eggplant status intact. Yeah, you kiss that eggplant, baby. Alright. I'll accept a late jungle altar. Preferably early ice caves, though. And I still need to find the black market as well. But this time, I've got the eye to fucking see it. Ooh, that frog can fuck right off, please. Thank you. Now, don't forget where I put that eggplant, though. It's up there. It's under the two vines. Nothing here. You can go over there. Anything down here? Ow! Oh my goodness, please. Oh, of course it hits her too. Jeez. Alright, well that could have ended very badly. Fucking? That guy. Alright, sorry about this, honey. I'm gonna have to hit you just really lightly. Or I can just hit him and get her out of there. Or get him out of there. Fucking? Ah! Asshole! Oh, great, now he's got it. What a I'll come back for you. Oh, I hear the little dink-dink. Where is it? Is it up above, or is it down below? It is up above. I don't have sticky bombs, though, so this should be real- Oh, no, it's right there! Fantastic. Alright, this is gonna be a pain in the ass if I don't blow this wide open. So let's do it. Let's do it the safe way. Bam. Okay, he is dead. Please tell me she's gonna survive. Okay. I do not have spike shoes, however. Alright, this made things real difficult. Because I want her to survive. She is dead. Well, fuck. Alright, well. Please tell me that's gonna kill the big frog. Thank you. Perfect. Alright, I need to get the eggplant and get the fuck out now. I'm gonna need an easy way to... Alright, it's all the way the fuck over there. Alright, fuck it. I don't got enough time for this. Let's rope up. Alright, beautiful. Eggplant to the black market. Halfway there. Well, actually, not even close. Not even close to half. Alright. Okay, good. There's an easy way to rob the black market. Please don't fucking piss off the shopkeepers. Thank you. Alright, so we got that, we got that. Not a lot of bombs. Lots of gear, which is nice. Wow, we got a helper too? That's fucking phenomenal. I wonder if he can carry the eggplant for me. Although I probably wouldn't trust him with it. Alright, what else we got down there? Lots of gear. I like it. Alright, let's, oh, jeez. Okay, that was probably smart, actually. Oh, shit, that's right. Don't have the spike shoes yet. Alright! So, now... Okay, I've got to do this quick. I don't got a lot of time. Let's put this somewhere safe. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's put this here. I'm gonna have to grab his gun super quick. Okay. Alright, is there another ice gun down there, perhaps? No? Alright, that's fine. Oh, shit, they're gonna shoot that guy. How much is he? Is he, like, 10 grand or something? Yes. Can I put him somewhere? No, no, you come with me first. Fuck, this is really dangerous. Oh, I can put him down below. And hope that the shopkeepers don't go down there. Shit, but there's a tiki trap there. Alright, we're gonna have to do this real super quick. Alright, hold on there, Manfred. Balls. That may or may not have done it. Perfect. Alright, you get down there for now. Now I'm gonna have to be super quick about this. Alright, let's do it. Oh boy, I'm real nervous about this. There you go. Alright. Beautiful. Oh, please don't kill her either. Ah, that's right. Okay, I gotta rob and go now. And hope that they don't go down the fucking... Nice. Oh, that's beautiful. That's real beautiful. Oh, this is so good. Oh, no! Okay, it's fine. Okay. Oh, my God. Please kill. Nice. Real nice. All right, wait for him. Careful. There you go. No! What the hell? Ah, shit! I did not get knocked out by that. Ah, fuck. Son of a bitch. That is some shit. That is some shit right there. It's the only guy I know who can take a shotgun to the face and just be running around. Fucking permanently. God dang it. This was a real good idea. It was real good. Nuts and gum. Nuts and gum. That is some bogus bullshit right there. And everything was set up perfectly. Just could not fucking manage it. Alright, well, let's try it again. Actually, the one thing I didn't see in there was a jetpack. That would have been perfect. Actually, I wonder if I had given the eggplant to him, if he would have... If I would have been able to get it back to him without destroying it. Probably not. So if I get that chance again, maybe I won't take it. Crap. Okay, so I can get up there without... Ooh, I can get up there without using a bomb or a rope. Fantastic. Alright, what's in the shop? A box. Alright, we got a box. Is there an altar? Perhaps a little bit, one layer lower? Be really super useful. Ah, fucking snake. Bombs, fantastic, alright. Okay, we've got a cape, which is actually pretty decent. I don't think there's a... I think there's an altar over there, though, huh? Shit. Alright, is she gonna just escape on her own volition here?
Nope.
Alright, well. So do I buy the cape? Do I buy the gloves? I'm gonna buy the gloves. Just in case. Alright, you're coming with me. Should I check over there a little farther if there's an altar? I suppose I could. At the very least, I'll be able to get some gold out of it. Oh, that's gonna crush that bit, isn't it? Oh no, perfect. Just for grins? Oh well, worth the bomb to get all this. Offset the cost of me buying those gloves. Ah, fuck you, Skeleman. Alright, well. Not a bad one, too. Oh, okay, so we've got an altar, which I will promptly sacrifice him. And him. Oh, fuck you, Spider-Man. Oh, nice! Wow! Two live scorpions got me that, huh? Perfect. Well, this will get me the Kapala then, I think, right? Sorry about this, honey, but for the greater good and all that. Nice! Wow, that's fantastic. That is super awesome. Let's make something of this now, huh? Oh shit, I should have tested my theory with the helper dude. Oh well. Maybe next time. Beautiful. Alright, but there's probably not going to be a shop. And if there's a shop, there's probably not even going to be a box. Been a lot of shops with boxes lately. Oh, beautiful. Alright, that's fine. Do I have the Ujjayi already? I do. Fantastic. Nice blood. Do 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 do. Beautiful. Almost up to double starting health already. That's fantastic. All right. This dude can. Yeah. Thank you. Ooh, good. Oh, I've already got the sticky bombs, though. Well, more gold. Whoa. Perfect. Jeez, I'm gonna end this fucking level with 10 health. That would be amazing. Yep, there it is. Assuming I don't get hit. Ooh, nice. Ah, it's a fucking... Yeah. So there was a shop. But just not a regular shop. Alright, that's fine. Wow, 10 health going into the jungle? That's pretty slick. Well, even if I can't, make this an eggplant run, maybe I can just make it a straight-up hell run. Already kind of got the gear for it. Ooh, can I get up there? Huh? Nope. Well, there's rope up there. Bit of a risk. Fuck you, Skelemans. can't quite get... Oh, there we go. Perfect. Ooh, careful. Nice. Alright, sorry about this, brah, but I kind of want your blood. Thank you. Is this water level too? Yeah, it is. Well, if I had a gun of some sort, I would probably try to go down there. But I do not, so I won't. Well, let's see what we can do. I got 1 minute. Nice, alright. Liking this. Beautiful, alright. Oh, alright, that's fine. I got health to spare here for a little bit. Ow. Alright, can I? There's one. Is that gonna kill him? That will not. How many bombs does it take to kill that guy, I wonder? Whoa! There's two. It's not enough, huh? There's three. Alright. How about four? Four seems like a nice round number. Yeah, he's dead! Fucking eat shit, big fish dude! Crap. Crap. Oh, jeez, there's more piranhas. Duh. Okay, I don't really have a lot of time for this. So, I will take the idol. I know there's a crate down there. Ropes, that's fine. There's more piranhas and such. More crates, beautiful. Bombs, excellent. Okay, I think that's it, huh? Another chest over there. Maybe I shouldn't get that. Is there any other, okay. Ooh, there's a crate there. Let's get that. More bombs! Oh, alright, he's fucking around there, that's fine. Alright, this is pretty brilliant. I'm glad I took the risk. Lots of gold, lots of fucking items, lots of blood. Whoa, careful. Alright, good work. Good work. And I didn't hear the black market either, so we're good to go. Ah, look at that, 46k. Not even ghosting anything. More ropes. Alright, that's fine. Ah, fuck you. Nothing else over there. Oh, okay, we've got a... Got an altar. Ow. An altar, she's right there. Yeah, that dude's dead. Oh, I hear the black market too. Where is it? Please tell me it's not right under the altar. That would really be shitty. Over here. Is it up above? Nope, not up above. Damn, there's a shop, but no box, which would have been really fortunate. Oh well. Alright, I gotta find where the fuck this is. Ooh, that's a little dangerous. No! Come on! Whip the son of a bitch! Don't- Well, fuck. Oh, that was stupid. That was stupid. Damn it! Oh, that was really not the best idea in the world. Oh well. I got my victory in spirit. That I truly did. Wow, lots of crates. Is one of these gonna have a jetpack in them or something? That, 'cause that would be super helpful. Oh, no, there's a web gun. Most useless of all guns. Some bombs, alright. Good deal. More bombs, fantastic. Fuck, I had like 14 health too. Just threw it right away. Basically invincible. Basically. Hey there, Jojo, how you doing? What's the goal in this stream? To not suck? Thanks. Thanks, Omega Weapon. Glad you got my back there. So glad. Goal is to do a solo eggplant run. Which is, probably highly unlikely to get done. But, I'll try it anyways. Oh, careful. Oh, ah, crap. Already got that fucking sticky bomb. A solo eggplant run. Basically, jeez. Excuse me. Basically a way to kill King Yama in one hit. Very, very difficult to pull off. It is certainly a process. It is a process that I have yet to pull off with any sort of reasonable success. Nothing even approaching half success, honestly. Alright, what do we got in the shop? Ooh, box of bombs, nice. Was there an altar in here? I hope not. I hope I didn't fuck this one up. No. Okay, there hasn't been an altar yet. Is there one lower right, perhaps? Let's go check it out. Doesn't look like it. Oh, geez, dog. No. No. Alright, no shop. But cheap bombs. Yoink. Oh, careful. Oh, all right. Nice. There we go. Oh, get down there. Ah. All right. Come here. A little bit easier. There we go. What the hell is the hitbox on these arrows? Jesus. It's ridiculous. Oh, okay, so there's the chest right away. Ah, crap, it's a spider level. Son of a... Yeah, at least I got the bombs to deal with it. Alright, instead of coming back for this like I did one time... just take it with me. Oh, that was probably not the smartest thing to do either. Ah, crap. Well, I... cares. I need the gold. Oh, come on. Stay over there, you shit. Yeah, fine. Stay here. Thank you. Oh, of course. It spins around and does nothing. Beautiful. Alright. Alright. More bombs. Great. Replenish the ones I wasted. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, all right. Let's do this. Boom. Oh, come on. How did that... Bullshit. All right, that's fine. I got ropes. Ropes, which I hopefully will not need later. All perfect, perfect. Ooh, careful. Yeah, okay, all right. Where the fuck is the key? Did I miss it? Is it over here? It's down there, down the corner, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. Son of a bitch. All right, that's fine. Drop that there. I have to book my asshole out of here. Yeah, except I want you coming with me, please. Beautiful. Delivery right on time. Bam! Okay. That's good 1-3. Good 1-3. Very lucrative, very healthy. Oh, MLG Pro Scorpion right there. Get sniped, fucker. Alright, we got a gal here. You know what? I got more bombs and ropes. Let's do it this way. Alright, so we got an idol. Ooh, careful. Okay, we've got a shop. What's in the shop? A box, okay. Okay. Do we have an altar? Doesn't look like it. Crap. Alright. I'm sorry about that, honey. Get the boots at the very least. Is there an altar down below, perhaps? Not down there. Ooh, careful. Alright, no altar. Damn it. Bam. Okay. Ooh. Lots of gems. I like that. Bam. Alright. Alright, no altar luck there. That's okay. Step to the jungle. Maybe if I can get the altar after the Moai head would be fucking fantastic. Oh, alright. Bam. Wow, I've got 8 health. So I rescued all 4 of those from the mines? That's insane. How lucky. Perfect. Okay, so I'm here in the black market. Whereabouts? Up above? No. Then here? No. Here? Eh? No. Up here? Not there. Okay. I'm guessing it's down below then. Not, I'll have to rope back up here. Ah, crap. Of course, now I'm gonna need more ropes. Son of a... shit, I better come down from above then. Shtabams. Sugar. It's gotta be down below. Well, we'll see. Shit. Ah! Alright, well, come on now. Get, son of a bitch. Get over there! Ah. Alright, it's gotta be down here then. Please. It is, alright, fantastic. Right there. Alright, I'm gonna blow this guy to hell right away too. Bam! Eat shit! Oh, I probably should have moved that over one square. Oh well. excuse me. That one kind of snuck up. Oh, sure, of course, there's a fucking pickaxe. Could have used. Oh well. anything else I could grab besides more money. Oh, careful. Ah, shit. I gotta bust my asshole out of here. Okay, good enough. Well, let's grab this one. There. Okay, to the black market at least. Ooh, lots of bombs. I dig it. Alright, so, and a jetpack. How much for that? 28,000, jeez! Wow! Fucking robbery, you son of a bitch. Alright, but I want it super hard, so... Oh! I don't have any ropes to get back up there. Oh, no! Are you kidding me? Please tell me there's a bat I can lure over here to jump up there. Son of a... Well? Oh, this is gonna be super difficult and stupid. Because I'm an idiot. And tried to be super clever about this. I can't even... Oh, crap. Well, shit. I am boned here. I don't think I can do this anymore. So I got no ropes. Zero. Well, I have to do this then. Well, this isn't gonna be dangerous at all. Oh no! Shit! No! Don't throw me down there, you shitbags! Oh no. Well, damn it! Ah, oh, crap. Alright, probably got time for one more here. Let's give it the good old college try. Son of a bitch! Ah, alright, well, I'm gonna hope that this doesn't... Oh, come on. You don't fucking do this to me, please. Don't make me waste 3 bombs on this, thank you. And it's a knife! What a fucking waste! What a waste. Ugh, this is the worst. Oh, careful. There you go. Clever jump. Shit. Okay, there's another one there. It's the best way to do this without needing a rope to get back up. Hey, there's some more bombs. Fantastic. Good guess. Ooh, careful. Ah, ropes. Alright, that's fine. A little bit of balance. Can I get back to my knife, maybe? That'd be super nice. That's how I wasted 2 bombs to get it. Yeah, eat shit, spider! I should have held on to that so I could get up there without using a rope. Oh well. Ah, well. Can I cut this with the... No, that's unfortunate. That would be real cool if I could chop the rope. Ah, da-da-da-da-da. Man, you guys are talking about boobs and nipples, huh? Sounds like a good conversation. Alright, can I nail this sucker, you think? Ah, boom! Boom jams. Perfect. Okay, so we got a shop. What's in the shop? Bombs. Bombs and shit. Oh, all right, come on now. Lots of bombs. Nice. Lots of bombs. Take a box. Actually, I'm gonna take 2 boxes. That's how fucking greedy I am. Ooh, careful. Alright.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna... Ooh. Ah, shit. Well, I've got the bombs for this, so I'm gonna try it. Oh, please don't piss him off. Balls! Well, doesn't matter now. Doesn't really matter now, does it? Huh. Oh, I was hoping for those other bombs. Well! Oh, please, open that up for me. Thank you. Oh, perfect. I'm gonna ghost mine the shit out of that. Ah, maybe. Beautiful. Here. What the hell?! Ah! Damn it. Alright, well, that one was fucking useless. One more. Ah, shit. What I was trying to do was get the idol without pissing off the shopkeepers there. Which would have been, a little tough, but something I pulled off before, so, you know. Good old bit of practice for the stupid and unnecessary techniques. Ah, dear. Effing shopkeepers. Why they gotta get so pissy about me blowing the shops up? Oh, jeez. Everyone has accidents. This is a very lucrative 1-1. I likey. Wow, I'm gonna crack 25k on this level alone. Almost. 24-4. Pretty good. Pretty good as far as 1-1s go. Ugh. Oops, nothing there. Ooh, Skele-mans. Oh, what a jump! Oh, what a face! Good. Good work. Oh, okay. That's real close. Did I miss the dude already? Busted. That one. This is a very much less lucrative one too. Oh well. Da 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 da. All right, that's fine. Still haven't seen the chest yet either. Oh, careful with that. All right. Ha! Yeah, eat shit, big spider. Bam. Ooh. All right. I'm gonna be kind of clever with this one. Ha! Oh, cleverness failed. Up there. Can I sneak that one up there, you think? Ha! Aw, well. Ha! Oh, I think I missed it again. That should at least let me get up there. Oh yeah, there's some clever moves. All for a box of bombs. Fuck yeah. good moves. And thank you, RNG, for that. Wow, that was nuts. That was peanuts right there. Or maybe it was cashews. I don't know. Ooh, careful now. Alright, so no chest in 1-3 either. Must be 1-4. Or, it's over there. Ah, fuck it. Ooh, lots of gold. Nice. No key, no chest. Okay, no biggie. Ooh, look at this sniper snake, brah. There we go. Ooh, careful. Oop. Alright, what are we dealing with here? Nothing in the shop. I don't see the chest or the key yet. I'm gonna look over here real quick. Alright, MLG Pro Scorpion, fuck you! Yeah, that's not over here either. Shit. Well, there it is. Fantastic. Okay, good. We are done with the mines, at least. Beautiful. Okay, what was that? 50-some K, right? 55? Not bad. Not bad. Ooh. Beautiful. Oh, I want that. Want that boom. Oh, that boomerang is really dangerous. Alright, fuck it. Oh, not going over there. Shit. Ooh, what's in the thing? A parachute. Oh boy, that's worth fucking 2,500 in luck. Shit. I don't hear the black market in here either. Ah, fuck. How the hell is a spider living in a pot under the water? Fuck you. That is some bullshit Darwin-ass shit right there. God dang it. Alright, well, I didn't hear the black market, so... Oh, wait. Was that just it? No. Okay, I'm going crazy. Alright, good. Give me that fucking boomerang. There we go. Eat shit, bat. Ooh, okay. Got an altar. Do we have a shop? Once again, I am critically low on ropes. It'll take at least one to get back up there. Crap. Ugh. Okay, I'm not here in the black market yet either. So... Okay, so there's the... Oh, jeez. Please die. Thank you. Balls. I don't think there's a shop in here, is there? Crap. Well, I'd like that crate. However, I don't really have enough ropes to get up and around. I would like all the stuff that's up there. Alright, I'll use one here. Go get the crate. I think, yeah. I'll use a couple bombs to get this crate. One there. Oh, that's gonna destroy the tree, isn't it? Well, now I'm pretty much stuck with bombs. To do this. Ah, crap. That's not gonna do it, is it? Shit. I screwed this up again. For more bombs. Alright, that's fine, I guess. I saw there was a video that she could make this weird ass jump here. No, maybe not. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to bomb my way around here. That's fine. Fuck you, frog. And no shop, so I'm not missing the... eggplant opportunity here. Ha! Eat shit, bat! Alright, fuck it. Alright, no big deal. Alright, black market's gotta be the next one, then. And then that'll dump me straight into the ice caves. More ropes, hey, alright, that's cool. Ooh, what do we got there, though? Ooh. Ooh, good gear. How much for the gloves? 12,000! Jeez! Fucking highway robbery. Now watch, there's gonna be a jetpack in the fucking black market. Whatever. Alright, I heard the little dinky-dink here. Somewhere, I think. Right? Right there. Okay, it's gotta be down below. A little farther down or over or... God dang it, come on. It's gotta be a little farther down. Beautiful. Alright, is there anything else down there I can get? Maybe the... Is there a dog or a dude I can grab here? Not there. Is he down this side? No, guess not. Alright, let me grab the boomerang just in case, I guess. Okay. Okay. The black market one more time here. Okay, got a teleporter, that's cool. Gonna take care of all these fucking shitbags here. Okay, so there's a dude there, that's cool. Lots of bombs, that's also cool. Lots of gear, I like it. Okay, so, oh, careful with this. There's the Ankh. I've got 48 in spending cash. I like it. Alright. Oh, no! Okay. Okay, good. Blow up there, that's fine. That's cool. Nice. Ooh, that was super close. Are both of those gonna trigger it? Yes, they are. Shit. I kinda want that boomerang back. Oh, well. Okay, let's go get a thing of bombs. We'll buy this dude, I think. And then we will... Wow, there's a lot of bombs. Then we'll get the fuck out of here, I guess. Can I... Is there... There's not a tiki trap there. Of course there's a tiki trap there. Son of a... Is there a sack of bombs up there? No. Alright, well, you come with me. Ugh, this is irritating. Now, can I toss this just barely over, such that it'll just destroy the tiki trap? Got one chance at this, pretty much. Oh, what a shot! He's got it! What a shot! That was fucking Brillo. Alright. Actually, may as well get two. There we go. Fuck these tiki traps. Alright, so now I just gotta keep this guy alive, pretty much. Which has proven quite difficult. Especially in the ice cave. Stop fucking jumping around, please. Dude, no. Come here. Come here, you. No, stop! Oh, jeez, what an ass. Okay. know what, please just... Okay, good. Alright. Alright, it's fine. Come here, you. Oh, that guy's dead. Oops. Except I do still need enough money to buy the box if I find one. Which will be problematic. I might come back for her. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Heart attack. All right. Oh, man. I don't like this. All right. You can hang out for a sec. Stop fucking... Oh, my God. You idiot. All right. He's taken one damage already. Like a stupid shitbag. All right. Oh, no. Come here. God damn it. Don't fucking run away like that. All right. Alright, oh, that guy's gonna die. Nice. Alright, beautiful. Beautiful. Alright, so I should have enough cash now. Ooh, careful. Okay, that guy's dead. That guy's dead. Seeing zero altars. Okay, this is the Moai head level 2. So I'm gonna need to kill myself right quick and hope that he follows me. Let's just take a quick peek around here. Make sure there's no shops or other cool shit hanging on here. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go find a safe spot to kill myself. Right there should be fine. And if you could please... Ooh, you just hang out here. Please do not try to kill him. You... Oh, stop! Oh no, please don't. Please don't die. Please fucking still be alive. I don't think he's still alive, is he? He is dead. What a shit. What a shit. That is super unfortunate. Alright, well, pretty much my last chance here then is to get a shop altar combo on 4-2. Which has happened once to me, but I fucked that one up. It's super unlikely to happen again, but whatever. You know... No! Oh my god! Oh, that's some shit right there. Oh. Alright, what have we learned from that? Well, balls. Alright. That's super cool. And kind of a shitty end, but whatever. Okay, it's getting late. So, next stream will be on Friday, 7 p.m. CST. I think that'll be the last night for Spelunky. I've been playing this for like 6 weeks. It's time to move on to something else come next Monday. Oh, what a night! What a fucking night. How fucking stupid was that? Oh, man. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Or not, I'm sorry, not Monday. Friday. Bye-bye.